sub testing we have to follow the basic process in that software core, test the core, next testing the different processes, next clear the bugs and fixing the particular bugs or not bugs clearing. Next we are expecting the output. We are mainly concentrated on the bugs of testing. We have to clear the bugs and develop the quality of the software project. Okay. Next, we are taking one example. Testing is nothing but is done as testing is nothing but testing is nothing but assumption. Testing is nothing but assumption. Assumption. Okay. We have to take one example. We have to take an example. First, A plus B equal to 2. Result is 2. Okay. We have to assume that A equal to 1, B equal to 1. Another A equal to 2, B equal to 0. Next, B equal to 2, A equal to 0. Okay? It is clear to execute. Okay? Next, bugs means A equal 3, next B equal to 2. Output is 5. 5 means bugs is bugs. Okay, bugs will come. Okay, we have to clear so that we have to use the debugging. Okay, na? Debugging means clearing the errors. Okay, this is for the purpose of testing. Okay, next we are going to start the productivity versus quality. Productivity versus quality is nothing. Quality is mainly concentrated on the first productivity. Productivity versus quality. Quality is mainly concentrated on three process. First one which is design cost. Second one requirements cost. Next net cost. Design cost is mainly concentrated on the design cost. Mainly concentrated on the document. Document we have to create the best document based on the design cost. Next, requirement cost. We have to select the best requirements next requirements is satisfied. Okay, then not satisfied means we have to go for net cost. Okay, this is for the we have to mainly concentrate on the three costs. Okay, design cost, requirement cost and net cost. Next we have to follow the main processes. First software, next testing, next software testing, next result bugs bugs and result. This is the process to productivity quality. We have to check the first, we have to develop the software, then we are going to test, then after completing the test we are getting bugs, means we have to clear the bugs, then we will get the result. Okay, this is for the productivity and quality. Okay, productivity and quality, we have two types, first hardware and software. We have to go for hardware. Hardware means product, next test is the product, next quality, next manufacturing, next result. Manufacturing flow. Okay, this is for the product. We have to select one product. Then we have to test whether it is good or not. Next, we have to concentrate on the product quality. Next, we have to follow the manufacturing flow. Next, we are getting the result. Okay, na? This is for the hardware. Okay. Next, software.
Okay. Hey, Ben. 7 minutes. 7 minutes అవగానే మళ్ళీ చూడు, మళ్ళీ ఫస్ట్ నుంచి వస్తుంది. టైం సెట్ అయింది. 10:07 రెండు వచ్చింది. 14 మినిట్స్ సరిపోయింది.
14 మినిట్స్
అంతకుముందు ఒక 2 మినిట్స్ మధ్యలో దిగలా. అదో
ఎట్లా చేస్తారు ఒకసారి?
ఇది సెట్టింగ్స్ కి వెళ్ళాలి సార్.
సెట్టింగ్స్ చూడండి ఒకసారి. ఒకేసారి పెట్టేద్దాం.